story this week. Thank you, Jozsef Szajer, for the gift that...